until now. Stronger stench than the alcohol-drenched breath of those politicians and judges and prosecutors and DEA officials. I really don't know how they can sleep at night without the booze.